Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We have an unknown thing there. And we have a thing there. What is this? A side job and a reported crime. And there's an enemy of some type over there. Oh, it's the crow. You have someone rapping on your chamber door. Did you hear me rapping?
Who's a shrinking violet?
Haha, they like to say that. I don't think they're being distracted at this point.
What the hell?
What the hell, man?
There. I ain't crazy.
You are crazy. You're just not a coffee machine or a speaker. You're way up there. Look at that. Whoops. Someone had a fall. You were saying? I want to keep this out. I don't like having it out because sometimes just having it out, you know, the police come after you. I ran into barbed wire. She's standing up here. Oh, yeah. Oh, she fell. That's right. I probably looted her already. That's probably her. The end is near. No redemption for you. Alright. Side job. So yeah, we're moving from west, or, well, I guess this is southwest. We've cleared out this area, and we're moving through the city. Actually, there's a lot to do, but it's not as, I don't think it's as much as it's, well, when you zoom in, it is. Okay, never mind. We'll get through it eventually. In the meantime, we'll have fun. So many of these broken turrets. another one. I think the bad guys broke it. Broke them. So NCPD can just use the turrets at will to stop their activities. These guys are like looking for me or something. Scavengers.
Come to mama.
Contagion. It's jumping to multiple targets. I don't wanna.
First, I'll take your eyes. You hear?
And then what?
I've got the gangster whore!
Crazy bitch! Help you!
Then don't. Run away instead.
Ебать!
It makes that sound every time. That's weird. Now whatever the side job is, it's right under us. Don't wanna be your monkey wrench. Critical coup de grace. What's that? Somehow I don't think that was part of the song. Ah, I'm back here. Right, Copperhead. The Copperhead. Alright. There's another thingy. There's like two things. Oh, I thought there was. Oh, back there. Oh. I was too quick to get out from behind the counter. That, I guess, is it. Okay. Take a look over here. I just like exploring these areas in general. LC Burrows. It's quite a world they've built here, quite a city. It's just... it needs a little bit more. More reactivity. It's a great start, I'll tell you that much. Are these the scavengers?
What the gnida?
Haha! Cockroach!
Huh?
Eh? There was one more. That. Always on fire. Is it safe to get this yet? Thank you. Guy was running at me with a machete. A bunch of animals. This is the side job? Yeah. Seems like a standard assault in progress or something. Here's it. They killed him, I think. They killed it, both of these guys. Alright, so we're supposed to go back there. Let me just look see if there's any more bodies. Over here. It appears that we've killed them all. Just tell me to go this way. Well, that wasn't even it. That's the one that was it. It's telling me to go up now. Or maybe not. Regina Jones! Oh, Cyberpsycho. Oh boy.
Sorry. Really gotta go.
Huh. What? She didn't even get to say anything. Lex Talionis. Alright, let's see what it says. The underpass near GIM is like NC's Bermuda Triangle for the homeless. Sound like a piece of cake? In the heart of Pacifica, nothing ever is. Enter at your own risk. Oh, danger. Low.
Now we can talk. Go ahead.
Now we can talk? What the hell?
Find out what's going on. Just don't disappear yourself.
That's going on. Underpass near the GIM. There's someone running. Some homeless folks have been disappearing there. I'd say it's a toss-up between the animals or the voodoo boys. Look, running extremely slowly. See that? On the right? But the attack... the attack one witness described was brutally horrific, and more importantly, there was only one attacker. Well, it wasn't. It's not the police, is it? Negative. I don't follow instructions. Ben DeBaillon. Wow. I gotta be careful not to kill this one. And what thing is trying to find me? More, he's sending more of these drones or something? I know you're in there. Shooting.
You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect.
He's shooting those things?
You are instructed to reveal yourself. You are instructed to reveal yourself.
I thought I killed you. I'm in combat. He's just hanging out over there. Oh no, he's on the move now. You are the demon. Another camera. Ow. Where's the camera? See it. Don't need that. Thank you very much. 10%. I'm afraid these are too heavy. Can't save. Oh, it's another. I'm gonna hit you with a pipe now, is that alright? Queen of the Highway. Panam?
B, the Basilisk. It's ready.
Oh.
Would you like to drive it?
Yeah. Ain't she a beauty? Mitch says, sure thing.
Sure. Be there soon.
Fuck, V. It is awesome.
So I hear.
Huh. From you. Mitch says... Oh, I got a picture. What do you think? Ain't she just a beauty? Drop by the camp, stills don't do her justice, and maybe you cheer up Panam. Cool. Alright. I had a feeling that would be coming up. Yeah, don't finish him off. How many euros? Not that much. See what we got here. Job offer. From Spaceboy 66 to Eagle Eye Inc. Heard from a friend you deal with recon and risk assessment. My interest is the Grand Imperial Mall. Oh, not that place. Can I count on you? From Eagle Eye Inc. Your friend give you my rate too? For the GIM, it's double. Spaceboy 66 says robbery, but it's a deal. Eagle Eye says, meet you at your place tomorrow early. And now Spaceboy 66 to William S. Bradley. Yo, I screwed up. Wanted to fry this gonk I hired, trying to leave no witnesses or pay the fortune he axed. Except he had defensive chrome and eked out living and screwed me up bad. Then eked out living. Then Netwatch joined the party and I barely B-E-A-R-L-Y slipped out the net before they fried me. Cluster beep, man. I'm holed up in my spot and I feel like my brain's doing gymnastics in my skull. I'm seeing more and then more scavs around, but I don't know if they're like really here or not. Gotta help me out some wha, brother, please. Yeah, I'm reading it like verbatim. Because it's fun. And funny. I'm tired of playing that little game. But fine, I'll play it. I'll play it if you guys want to see me play it. If you don't, well, this will only take a second. FF. E9. CD. Okay. What was another? Can I... Oh, I can't use that one? Never mind. Never mind. So he had all these things after him. I guess it gives an added challenge of, like, not to kill him when the other things are trying to kill him. But, well, they didn't last long, these things. That's it, huh? Alright, so... We leave... I heard thumping. I thought he was, like, getting up or something. Oh, I have to analyze. Unresponsive, no pulse. Oh, it's a bum. Shot with high caliber rounds, most likely from a turret. Am I supposed to identify these things, too? It just says it's a robot from the scavengers. Oh, I missed some stuff here. Oh. Oops. That's not real. Not real, man. Alright. Aren't I supposed to message her now? Regina? It was a VDB netrunner. Looks like he wanted to move up the ranks by moving over the taking over the GIM. Hired a merc, who he then tried to zero, blowing his own cover from Netwatch. I knocked him out, but he's still breathing. Thanks for keeping him alive, V. I'll have my people come pick him up. He must have been scared in that VDB den. I don't care what it was. Actually, he wasn't even sure what was, real and what wasn't. It's rough sometimes. Can I go in here? What is this? Shame. No, I cannot. That is a shame. Okay. And then we got this other thing. We're gonna do this next. Reported crime. Up here. We emerge from the darkness. Athletics just for running? Or for jumping over that? I guess so. I didn't know. Look. I only want to kill. Lower the ad screen? I didn't know I could do that.
How dare you abort!
I don't have the option. Okay.
I take you to dumpster, friend.
You love it, don't you? Ah, yeah. Last one. A rat.
Got her.
Yeah, but I have a lot of those things.
What? Light grenade!
You threw it too early. I gotta work on that.
Got her!
This the assault? It might be. I mean, I'm pretty close to it. These guys were spread out. Awfully awkward position. I guess not everyone can die with dignity. No, it's not part of it. That's like under that? I can't get that. There's a few things over there, otherwise, yeah, if we clear this place out. I see him. Hi.
I'm fucking lit.
Wow. Enjoy. Enjoy. Can I see a crime around here? Other than littering? We know how to find. A wyvern drone? Well, that hardly did anything, did it? That doesn't seem to be affecting that at all. Dried meat.
Your skin? Head on down to Body Cure for our state-of-the-art rejuvenation treatment.
That didn't do anything. Yes, we crashed. Cyberpsycho. Now the thing's not invulnerable. That's funny how it was like that before. Damaged clothes, yay. I'm guessing that's all that was this thing. In that case, it's easily handleable. 92 euros, an archive conversation with Nina Cello and Lucy Thackeray. Nina says, Lucy, 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 come on, pick up. Lucy says, sorry, I was asleep. What is it? Took some lead, was in the combat zone, past the wall, scavenging gear, and that person's people shot me. That general or some crap. Bleeding heavily, you gotta help me. Lucy says, where are you? Dunno, check my biomon. I can't, where are you? Crap, they must have turned it off. Lucy says, who? Nina Cello, where the hell are you? Dunno, there's some homeless people here, but it's dark, I really don't know. So ask them, ask someone. Flicking you coordinates and the pass file. Lucy says, you sent me the wrong address. You get that? Send me your current location. Nina! Nina, answer me, I'm begging you. Nina! Nina, please! Nina dead. I guess that's Nina. This thing killed her. The, whatever. Wyvern drone. Well, that's that. Sharp but sweet. Are they having sex? I heard someone having sex over here. See anybody. I do see this. Hair wax. Hooray. Oh! Nina's hideout. Reported crime. Roadside picnic. That's part of it. And then there's assault in progress as well. Well, we'll go to roadside picnic. Really close. Looks like it's moving, too. Her name was Nina, and she died alone, terrified. You'll fill in the rest of the story, V. Okay. I heard someone say, I know where to find you.
What the hell? This isn't college. You have to think.
Seen Nina's hideout?
What do I say?
You tell me where it is. Apparently it's down. Someone's shooting people up there. It's like under this Grand Imperial Mall. It's like back there or something.
Go, go, go!
Oh crap. That sounded close. You guys better watch it over there. You don't want me joining the war. I'll kill first and ask questions later. How do I get to this? You guys are causing a lot of ruckus. It's down there. Alright. I'm gonna have to step in. The animals. Figures. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I hate it when I do that. Not trying to do that.
No!
dead.
Yo, piss on this, man.
If you want me to.
No. Get information!
Picking button, taking names. You guys are interfering with my search for the hideout here. And now you're overweighing me with your crap. I do not want to be overweighed with your crap. Wondering if there's a like a statistic for how many guns or how many things you've liquefied or whatever. Disassembled. Mine's gotta be in the hundreds, maybe thousands. Machete is better than this. Better than this. Better than anybody. Actually, well, that knife's the best.
Alright.
Is that one of them or just some random person? A lot more guns. Oh! Right in front of me. We were both asleep on the job for that one. Alright, now where is this? Over there? Well, it's still down. It's like right. I'm gonna get stuck or something. How do I get back there? Ah. Oh! Any more that I can't see? Uh-huh. Cool. Ancient Chinese secret. Find Nina's loot. I'm guessing it's not 53 euros. Gotta be that. A new gun? Archive conversation with Nina Cello and Peter Cello in 919 eddies. Complete. It was hard to find this place. Tricky. Did that show up? Oh, wait, there it is. Delayed reaction. Nina says, Dad. Peter says, are you trying to give me a stroke? Dad, please. Peter says, stop going beyond the wall. Have you learned literally nothing after what happened to me? You think any of those clowns sending you on those runs will be there to help when things go south? Don't be stupid, Nina. Quit while you're ahead, please. It's not worth it. Trust me. Well, it was him doing most of the talking. Now we just get to get the hell out of this place. Ugh. Done. Okay. So now. I've been making some longer episodes lately. Alright, so I've got this assault in progress. This side job will be the next thing. Otherwise, we're doing pretty well. We're cutting out huge swaths of area. This is the entire Badlands here, all done. I think we're all done completely with it because I actually got an achievement after the episode in which I helped Mitch, was it? Lay Scorpion to rest, for lack of a better term. Put him in a car and drove it off into the sea? The ocean? The water. Something. After I did that, I got an achievement on GOG saying that I completed all the side jobs and NCPD scanner hustles or something like that. So, I'm thinking there's not going to be anything else showing up in the Badlands, at least until any DLC happens anyway. Because why else would I get an achievement if they're just going to give me more stuff? So I think we're done with the Badlands. So we just got to wrap up the city, which is going to take a while, but it's going to be fun. We got, a side job here, very low danger. A reported crime, very low. Assault in progress, very low. We've got this tarot card, which you know is going to be quick. Assault in progress. Assault in progress. And then we're heading into this area. Alright. Stuff. But I do like a lot of the side jobs. I mean, the assaults in progress are, for the most part, just killing people. There's really not much to it. But every once in a while you come across an interesting figure that was mentioned somewhere else. So like, oh yeah, that one. That's the one who kidnapped this lady. And now we get to kill that person. After rescuing the lady. You know, it's interesting. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.